Calling all artists and also art lovers, a bold new creative space in South St. Pete is part marketplace, studio, and wellness center. Here's ABC Action News reporter Sean Daly with all the buzz on the Hive.
I walk in here every morning. I have butterflies when I wake up. I love being here. I love the people I work with. I love the people who come and enjoy our community space. A lot of people come in here and they say, pottery saved me.
This is what Carol Schubert's retirement looks like. She created The Hive in South St. Pete, a sprawling tribute to community and creativity. It is all parts funky marketplace, working ceramic studio, and a wellness center.
Every day is something different. You just hope and pray that it survives the firing.
And it's like Christmas.
Artist David Smith is a studio manager here and says Carol has created a unique place where everyone of all skill levels are welcome to express themselves and feel at home.
This place is unique. It attracts the people that need to be here the most. Everybody that's come in through those doors, this place has changed their lives.
A big part of the Hive, the Cypress Wellness Center, run by Carol's daughter, Dr. Katie Schubert.
Art therapy speaks to a lot of brains in ways that traditional therapists couldn't reach them.
The Hive is transitioning to a nonprofit, which will allow even more people to enjoy more programs and varied art forms.
My heart is happy.
Right now, Carol's number one goal is just getting the word out to artists and shoppers, to teachers and donors.
Everybody is working together. The collaboration is magic.
At The Hive St. Pete, I am Sean Daly, ABC Action News.